Neer's sign. The examiner should stabilize the scapula with one hand, next pronate the affected arm. Passively flex the shoulder slowly until terminal flexion is achieved or pain limits the examination. A positive test is indicated by pain at the anterolateral aspect of the shoulder with forward flexion, which suggests impingement of the rotator cuff. Pain typically occurs between 70 and 120 degrees of flexion.